Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Enough Records Radio Show. This is episode number 26. I'm your host, PS, and for the next 2 hours, you'll be listening to sounds taken from the Enough Records catalog. Enough Records is a net label founded and based out of Portugal, and we've been operating since 2000, distributing all kinds of music from different kind of artists all over the world. The track you just heard is one of our latest releases. It's from Tony Diana, an American project, and features collaboration work with Lamp Mother. The track is called Too Many Dimensions. It's taken from his latest album, Orbis Alius. The whole album is a collaboration with different artists from all over the world, and it features this cinematic ambient vibe to it that you just heard. Hope you guys go check it out on our website, enoughrecords.scene.org, and download a full copy for you to listen at home. Free for download, of course, since we are a net label. Coming up next, we have Daisy with the track The Mistake, and then followed by the Finnish artist Janne Numela with the track Mom's Son Part 2. Please listen to these tracks, and we'll be back for a little more chat in a little while.
I think that we make a mistake.
You just heard Agona de Aline, a Brazilian project from producer Cesar Alexandre, released in 2012 here at Enough Records. The track was called The Overrated Citizen in Suwon. Some little ambient IDM for you guys. Next up, we have a new track released on Enough Records very recently, released in September 12th of 2018. It's a collaboration work between myself and our German producer called Okam. We have released an album of his before. And this collaboration of Okam versus PS features four different tracks on a split EP that we co-produced. I'm going to play you guys the first track. It's called Slit View of the Rapture. Hope you guys enjoy the track and let us know what you think.
Thank you. missing all of my skins, and I can find a way to understand what it means. My dreams now got a new queen. I think my body's now a machine. My heart is frozen, I can't find my eyes. My legs are broken, my brain never flies. I got purple blood and now I never cry. I got a new voice with all these chips inside.
the brain in its folds, inside the school frame. Womanhood, around the tits, nipples, breasts, milk, tears, laughter, weeping, love looks, love perturbations, risings, the voice, articulation, language, whispering, shouting aloud. These are not things, the buttons of the body, the exquisite body, but realization of health. These are the soul.
So following that track of Oaken versus BS, you heard Demon, a Portuguese project, with the track Chips Inside, a more indie rock version. He has several different sounds of his. If you check out his albums, you'll see that he uses a lot of different styles on each of his albums. This one is more guitar based, let's call it that. Following that, we have Waste Disposal Machine with Icing the Body Electric, the original track, because there were quite a few remixes put out as well throughout the years. I think this one was originally released in 2010. Could be wrong, could be earlier though. Next up, we have Better Dog with a track taken from his Fake Hero album released in 2012. The track is called Your Pain Is My Satisfaction, a little more EBM electro kind of sound. And then we have Diamond again, but this time with a more dubstep kind of sound, not as much guitar based as the previous one, with the track Kill the Flesh. Hope you guys enjoy. See you soon.
I'm flesh.
Thank you.
destroy all human and animal life on Earth.
All human and animal life?
That was Art of Empathy, a Belgian project with the track The Paradox of Essence, taken from their album released in Enough Records in 2010, co-released with a few other different labels. We're rounding up the first hour of our show. We still have one more hour to go. You've been listening to Enough Records radio show, airing first at Future Music FM and then rebroadcast at Radio Manobras and Radio Quantica in Portugal. So hope you guys been enjoying the show so far. Next up, we have a mixtape from one of our artists, Megatone. He is based out of Moldova, a little country next to Romania. They got their independence some 30 or 40 years ago, if I'm not mistaken. He prepared six tracks for us, and they are called Moksha, taken from his album Pure Land. Then the track Pure Land, taken from his album Eden. Then the track Mulberry Forest from Mulberry Forest Voyage. The track Hyperreal Dream from the album Underwater Luminescence. The track Eagle from the album Mulberry Forest Voyage again. And then the track Metropolis from the album Metropolis itself. So hope you guys enjoy and stay tuned. We'll be back for a little more chat to round up this second hour of the Enough Records radio show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So that was Megatone with his special mixtape of six different tracks prepared for us today. Hope you guys enjoyed his sound, some more IDM ambient. Next up we have AppBT with the track Fist of the North. It's going to be followed by Trollhead with the track Troll's Dub. And then to round up the end of the show, we have Too Crazy with a mega mix of Enough Dubs, one of our original dubstep compilations that we released quite a few years back. Hope you guys enjoyed this show. We'll see you again in a month's time or 4 weeks for another episode of Enough Records Radio Show. We changed the format a little bit to be monthly instead of fortnightly. So hope you guys enjoy and see you next time. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care. Thank you.
is someone who deliberately causes controversy.
And you can't deal with them in a rational manner.
A metaphorical bridge for trolls to hide under as they beat up on celebrities.
Possibly the meanest, most annoying people. They unleash mean-spirited, menacing attacks.
A metaphorical bridge.
Thank you. electroencephalograms of the Galileo's crew. You notice anything unusual?
Looks like the same EEG repeated 10 times.
That's right. And not only are their EEGs identical, they all have the same pulse rate, temperature, respiration, and dream state algorithms.
Really?
I don't know what happened to them all. But they're all dreaming.
Gadam, to jest dla nich jak abrakadabra. W tym czasie kaliczał za diabla. Nie rozumiesz, co ci mówię, masakra. Później nie mógł już być z tego bagna. To jest prawda, to jest życie. Ale to kiedyś kończy się. Kolejny dzień, odpływa mi coś. Niektóre sprawy, odpływa ciemność. Przyszłość to niewiadoma, nie daje się zmarnować. Zrozum te słowa, jest to mi kolejny dzień. Odpływa w mi coś, niektóre sprawy, odpływa ciemność. Przyszłość to niewiadoma, nie daje się zmarnować. Zrozum te słowa, jest to mi kolejny dzień. Odpływa w mi coś, niektóre sprawy, odpływa ciemność. Przyszłość to niewiadoma, nie daje się zmarnować. Zrozum te słowa, jest to mi kolejny dzień. Odpływa w mi coś, niektóre sprawy, odpływa ciemność. Przyszłość to niewiadoma, nie daje się zmarnować. Zrozum te słowa, jest przytomnie. Ja tu zostałem, więc posłuchaj dalej. Oswajam się z żalem, który stał się czarem i parzy. Możesz się kojarzyć, nawet nie zauważyć. Możemy żyć, przed nami wielka przestrzeń. Ustalony kurs, równy puls jadę. Na tą wyprawę zabieram brygadę, albo sam też jadę. Podczas gdy inni MC splują jadę. Widzę śladę i kłamstwa, widzę. Nie mogę milczeć, chcę zaś myśleć. Ile jeszcze, każesz tam to znosić. Uratuj nas, ocal nas. Kolejny dzień, odpływa w nic, niektóre sprawy. Odpływa ciemność, przyszłość to niewiadoma. Nie daje się zmarnować, zrozum te słowa. I obszerowie kolejny dzień, odpływa w nic, niektóre sprawy. Odpływa ciemność, przyszłość to niewiadoma. Nie daje się zmarnować, zrozum te słowa. I obszerowie kolejny dzień, odpływa w nic, niektóre sprawy. Odpływa ciemność, przyszłość to niewiadoma. Nie daje się zmarnować, zrozum te słowa. I obszerowie kolejny dzień, odpływa w nic, niektóre sprawy. Odpływa ciemność, przyszłość to niewiadoma. Nie daje się zmarnować, zrozum te słowa.
solo